You forgot to say some gay shit when you jumped down.
Oh, I'm gay. Well, that killed the battery.
Oh, fuck, man. Plug in the thingy.
Surprise me, be like, you're a motherfucker.
What a weird visceral animation. Can't people pray in peace?
No.
What are they praying to? The tree things that come alive.
I wonder how long it'll be before I'm invaded.
What is your goal?
To get to the dancer.
How do you get the formal bow emote?
The bow thing that I use?
Yeah.
You have to fail Cirrus's questline and summon Hazel.
Dude, you just... You're like murdering everything, don't you?
Most of the stuff in this game wants to murder you, so.
Well, I mean, those guys are just praying.
Well, they should pray harder. I'm glad I fell off that way, because that means I take less damage.
I crashed into a chair. More.
I have soup.
Is Estus a plant?
I don't 100% know. Thanks for the sword, bro.
Should be happy. That's lucky. You're just using this freaking sight thing. You got a sword now.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. That was a cheap shot, man.
Oh, great, a dark spirit. And the worst part is these fucking cockbags are just gonna fucking stalk me and make this impossible. Are you serious? There's another one of these. Oh, it's a fucking lagging switch person. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to beat a lag switcher.
Swing, you take it, and it doesn't do any damage to you. Like, literally.
Yeah, he's one of the lag switch hackers. It's the only way some pussies know how to play this game. Could be the biggest douchebag ever.
How often do you encounter these people?
24 fucking 7. They have no fucking balls. You mean I actually hit him? This might actually be useful. Can't fucking lag your way through that, bitch.
What weapon is he using?
He's using the Onikiri and Onagari. And that's the exiled, or wolf grave sword, I should say. I like the 360 thing, though, because it's hitting him even though he's fucking lag spiking like a hacker.
He somehow managed to find where he's actually standing. Types of fights?
Pretty much never, because they're laggy hackers. What I should do is very quickly replace that with Switcher. This 360 thing is proving to be quite effective. Let's see how he's teleporting around like that? Mm-hmm. That's him lag switching. He's trying to disrupt the game connection so that he can teleport around and make sure that I'm never actually hitting him. But with the 360 capability, I'm actually able to hit him wherever he goes. And this is causing him to be very upset.
manage to get up there and you used to see, didn't you get attacked by that dragon?
No. But you bring an interesting point up. I can go up here and trigger the Lothric Knight. Then I just have to back up and lose aggro. And now he gets to fight that Lothric Knight.
Wouldn't he still have the Kenichi thing against it though?
Pretty much. But it gives me a chance to equip that steel protection ring so I take a little less damage from his lag bullshit.
That's the one that decreases physical damage, right?
Mm-hmm. Alright, so he bitch moved. But yeah, lag switchers are fucking annoying in this game. I'm gonna be smart and restore all of my stuff now. More fire bombs.
All your terrorist needs, what the hell?
You dropped a thing? No? Oh, that was a bloodstain.
I'm sure you did drop a bloodstain.
I'm gonna be smart and actually kill this guy now. I didn't know this one was there.
Is that a shortcut behind you?
No, that's a broken gate. Instead of falling all the way down, I'm going to take the smart path.
A lot of shit I don't remember.
Dragon will take care of a large chunk of those guys for me.
Oh man. You got hit by the fire. You YOLO swagged your way through there.
Pretty much. Now I can open up this gate. Chest is a mimic, but he just dropped that deep battle axe, so there's no point in fighting him. But it's not like the deep battle axe is any good anyway.
Deep inside.
How am I failing to hit that guy? All right, you need to fuck off and die. You
execution. Oh, hell yeah.
Well, anything that's still alive on that bridge is not dead.
We're on your turtles, kids. What the fuck? Maybe we should, maybe try out the scythe on your character.
With my character build, I'm more aspected towards my greatsword. I land 700 damage hits. And with its huge size and clipping abilities, I'm able to usually catch people through rolls. It works quite well with a 180 attack cone on laggers. Keep moving forward to get the key, because I can't go down there yet and do anything with Greer Rat.
I remember that place down there. Got him on the attack down.
How about you all die? I'm gonna have to murder this sparkle lizard.
She didn't suffer too big of a fall.
That's a new game plus item right there. That was not there on your first run through. Well, I need to go in here.
What ending should I be going for in this playthrough?
Probably the ending where you give the Firekeeper eyes to the Firekeeper. And then summon her right after you kill the Soul of Cinder. If you summon her then, you'll get the next ending. I completely forgot there was a demon here.
You totally killed that chair. He gave a shit about Frost.
He is a Lothric Knight, so...
They're kind of far from home.
Well, this is kind of Lothric Castle. soul.
This is where all the punch souls took place. Bill Russell's pretty hot.
Yeah, for them.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I did it good.
That said, you got a pretty alright sword.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It does okay.
Well.
You fall, it does that to be continued mean?
Yeah.
That wasn't meant to happen. Burned down the whole town.
Ooh, that's gonna be fun for them. Now, I'm not gonna lie, that was fucking awesome.
That's part of it.
Just dropping all of them with this thing, with its abilities.
I like this weapon. It's fun to use. There's an item back there.
I know.
Don't look now. There's a big fat dude out there.
You gain +2 though. We have ring back here. I get it. There's a key.
Get him. Very inconspicuous.
A stick on my back. I swear it's just a stick.
It's a rain stick. You're the definition of stealth.
Sugar belt,
me.
Can talk shit on the pool.
Well, everyone does that.
That's why they're all dead now. Yeah, buddy. Goodbye.
We're a quarter of the way through.
15 minutes.
Well, we were a while back. That was when we were.
What's that now?
Almost 25 and a half minutes. I forgot. numbers, brain.
Next thing to do is go down there and fight fat ass fat dude.
Jump down saying, I'm gay.
I'm gay. Even with a silver cat ring, this fall is usually fatal.
Even with a plus 5 boss weapon, that guy is probably fatal.
He literally does not care. He does not stagger.
Have you tried a multitude of weapons on him?
He staggers with the Black Knight Ultra Greatsword because it breaks poise. See, that's why his weapon's bullshit.
I mean, if you're talking about clipping, technically... His sword, yeah, his weapon was on level with you, so. If we're talking about real life physics, this is a game. Do I have his weapon?
I don't think so.
Ha-boo.
Love his death noise.
Like through the stage wall level surprising.
Yeah.
You love that guy shooting you.
Yeah, it makes me wet.
It gets your potassium flowing.
Oh hell yeah, dude. You're watching a master of jumping. Except I can't do the Kugane jump puzzle because that thing can go to hell.
This game has very different jump physics than that.
Yep. Jump physics in this game are actually fun.
You've awoken the hive!
But as easy as the hive.
No. This is the ride.
All these senseless slaughters.
Must violence be the only solution?
Yes.
Enemies hate him.
That is true. They hate everything. They go to the Kyle school teacher. Dick. Let me just restock everything.
We're halfway.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Calm down.
Come on down.
I'd laugh if you did fall. dude.
What the fuck? I'm just gonna let him be able to use the elevator now, but hell me.
He wanted to follow me, so I killed him.
I kind of forgot about you until you went up there.
That's Albert.
All he would have done is walked up there and started staring at his hand.
Yeah. Oh no. I love how bullshit that combo is.
It's hard to stop a flurry of 360 degree attacks in rapid succession.
Get some bitch.
Dude, there's a summon sign behind him.
That there is. Are you serious right now?
Dude, what does it say?
Alduin? Oh shit, dude. Who's this?
I think that's the thing you're busy summoning right now.
I know. I just use that as a precaution so that I could actually... No, I think doing this automatically puts you in a stealth walk stance.
I think you accidentally ripped one behind him. He's like, whoa. Thanks, Ruda! Dude, he was trying to get a fly that was flying near him. Okay, is that guy wearing the wolf armor?
Yes.
Dude, where's... What does this fucking mean? Who helped us first time around? Game with an F, I believe.
Foul cheater. Yes.
Sorry. Mate. Looks like he's about to go chop up animals. Sorry you don't have your soothing sunlight going.
Sadness said, is this correct? Buddy, don't make me have to kick you, bud. You have to do this.
Sorry. He was getting a drink and come back like, I'm ready!
Yep.
You can get Albert.
Albert won't fight the queen.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I need to get the small off our banner, so.
She ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.
Yeah. Now you're gonna watch me fight the dancer.
Well, I've watched you fight her before. Memories.
Whoa, she double grabbed. A I didn't know she'd do that.
Maybe it was a glitch or some kind of bug. You're using your toolbar?
Yeah.
I think you're trying to be a tank.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank God she stopped when she did.
She did chicken scratch damage to that person.
Yeah, he was using a good shield.
I got juggled.
Whoa. That hurt.
Powerful than this.
Oh no. Get those invincibility frames.
What's the other thing her soul can give you?
The other thing her soul can give you is the bountiful sunlight and the healing spell I use. What is it?
Very good.
I don't have the very good carving, but I can at least do this.
First try, just like on our playthrough.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna go fight Osiris.
This is a bowl full of scat that I shit myself when fighting.
Well, before I go fight Osiris, I'm gonna quickly go up here and get the bonfire. Did I light the bonfire from the dancer? It'd be horribly stupid if I didn't. I didn't, because I didn't rest at it.
What the fuck? Nice spin. What is the... I don't remember where I got it from. I don't... Where did I get that crystal chime from?
The crystal chime?
Yes.
You mean this?
Yes.
That was gotten in the Grand Archives. I should go in and... Since you already have the Dancer's swords, get the other thing, this Bountiful Sunlight thing.
Why did I call it Soothing Sunlight?
I think Bountiful Sunlight is from the Soul of Rosario, which is one of the most obscure items in the game. Oh, I don't have the transposing kiln yet. Whoops.
You don't have arbitrary step number one?
Unfortunately. I'll Judra, level 120, and item level 120.
It's not 120 though, it's 147.
Same prices.
You don't have trouble with Vort though?
God no. Vort will be easy as hell to solo. I say that and I die immediately. I walk in and ploy you.
It's not my fault. He immediately went after me and started attacking me while I was trying to go away.
Well, he was just hoping you go away. You don't have the Astora sword already? Well, now you do. Do you have the broadsword and longsword? Do you have that? Do you have a Lothric long spear? Yes, you do. And you have the Lucrine and the Halberd.
Just getting a flashback to how long you spend in Mass Effect 2 changing your armor colors.
You know, I guess I have the repeater. Do you have the silver plate eagle? Yes, you do. That's not important anymore. Well, none of those are ever important. Alright, now I can talk to Greerat.
That was a nice conversation. Soldier. Well, now the soldier had was almost a palindrome.
Ah, I can finally do this. Top off the arrow stock.
Finally.
These wooden arrows, standard arrows, sell the wooden arrows, and then buy fire arrows so I can set off barrels and things like that. Mailbreakers.
Oh, it's my baby. Force the way.
There we go.
Goodbye, all this pain.
Football.
There. Ooh.
Which is what?
I can rain need one Titanite scale to get it to 4. And this. I need a Titanite slab, a scale, and a slab.
Create a chime.
She sells something that you can drop for the crow and she'll give you a scale. But I don't remember what item it is.
Shouldn't stress too much about it.
I know if you give her the blacksmith hammer, she gives you something decent in return. And same with the Evelyn. If you give her that, she'll give you something for it.
Oh man, what are you gonna do?
I think she also gives you something for the small litter shield, so I'm gonna go quickly see if my theory is correct.
Dude, you should visit the tree.
Yeah. There might actually be something in there.
The body of the hook ring ran over.
There we go. Oh, I don't need to go up here, I just need to climb up the ladder. I know if you give her the coiled sword, she does give you a Titanite slab for it. Hammer.